I asked the referee if I could challenge. He said, if you take a timeout, you can. And I said, okay, timeout. And then Ed Malloy came over and said, you can't challenge a jump ball. And I said, okay, no timeout. And the original referee, Michael Smith, said, you're taking your timeout. You called it. And I said, only I asked you if I could challenge. So that was it turned into being a jump ball strategy timeout, but it was meant to be a challenge timeout.
And you would have had it.
Yeah.
That last 3.6 seconds.
Yeah, very disappointing administering of that at the end.